It looks like Macei'S mom got into it with some police officers while being at Baton Rouge, cause she shared this post with a caption, "So the Baton Rouge City police has pulled me over 2 times in 1 day. The first time the officer stated I had a tint in my windshield, never looked at the windshield, asked me for my driver's license, went to his patrol car, come back and said have a nice day. The second incident on Arden Wood, I came to a stop to cross the railroad track. He pulled me over and said I came to a complete stop on the railroad. What the heck? This ish is crazy." Now let's move on to the next topic, cause Damaury was seen in handcuffs according to a supporter. Now research does confirm that Damaury is behind bars, so I hope he's doing okay right now and I pray he comes back home soon. Now I do want to move on to this last topic, cause it looks like Wooda made a TikTok video using the sound "You thought I was failing you," and his friend walked over and gave him Sasha's teddy bear while laughing. A lot of people thought Wooda and his friends were trying to be funny, and the comments of the video made sure to let him know how they felt, which made him delete the video. Also a statement made by Sasha where she lets it be known that her and Wooda are no longer friends slash cool. She answered on his question, "Do you still F with Wooda?" She said, "No, I do not." And with that being said, thank you guys so much for making it this far. You all leave all comments down below. Let me know what you all think when it comes to the whole situation. And if you by chance enjoyed that video, you all know what to do. Slice the like button, subscribe to the champion, you know. See you guys in the next video. Peace out.